Hello, everybody. Hank comes back here again, and here to check out a game that I found for free on PlayStation Store as one of their monthly free games called The Witness. I have no idea what this game is about. I don't even know if it's much of a game aside from maybe like a kind of like a walkthrough virtual novel, maybe, or I don't really know what it is. It just put me straight into the game even before I had a chance to turn on my broadcasting stuff. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start a new game. You guys can see the whole thing. I don't know, whenever I was checking the settings, it gave me options for subtitles and a reticle, so I know that I'm going to be visually looking at stuff. I didn't mess with the volume at all, so I don't know how loud the game is going to sound. If I need to adjust it, I can. Settings. Okay, reset everything. So it seems like there's some puzzles involved at the very least. Very pretty game. Pretty straightforward. I don't think this game is really meant to be like difficult. Very scary. Well, that's very nice. It's a very pretty game. It's very nice and bright art style. It's just a little stream I'm doing, just kind of on a whim. I just finished doing UPW and getting it set up for YouTube upload. Well, that's very accurate. Just at every step you take. Meshes very well with whatever surface you're on. That's really cool. Grass. Sorry, little details like that always make me happy. If I need to fill up the whole thing or just get to the end point. I guess I just need to get to the end point. So I give it some power there. So I gotta turn on all the power. Like how the patterns are getting more intricate. No, I was saying this is just kind of a whim type of thing. Decided to do it because it seemed fun. It's gonna hurt me. No, it's just gonna block me. Okay. So I don't think I can take any damage. I don't think it's like a horror game or anything like that where I have to avoid anything. Here. Oh, interesting. Follow this one back. You go over here. Ah. So this game is just something I wanted to check out. Like I said, it was a free game at the time. I don't know how long it's going to be that way. But It's very pretty. I really like it. It might just be a lot of walking around doing puzzles, which is totally fine. Sometimes a simple thing like that is all a game needs to be. Okay, so that unlocks that. This one. So what was I doing over there? Wow. I wonder. No, I don't think there's, I think that's the only way I could have gone. I think if I would have chosen the other starting point, it wouldn't have given me the option to finish. So that's that one. Now where's that other cable? There it is. I like the fact that it's forcing you to go look around the area. So you can actually appreciate a lot of the beautiful artwork they put into it. Okay. No, I mean, it'd be a very relaxing place to sit down over here. Just chill. Gotta find a way to an exit. That's to one. So I've got to come up with another. I wonder if it's gonna make me change. Yeah, it is. It's gonna make me choose. That's interesting. So I think what I need is the one that goes down here. Can I even get the one down there though? Like, how do I get the one that goes down there? Backtracking it a little bit. Oh, okay. So I was right at first, but then I have to change it at the end. That's really cool. The puzzles are intricate. They're not impossible, but they're intricate and make you think. And now I've had to make it. Now I've had to make a choice, which makes me wonder. What does that go to? It goes out there. Me and my paranoia, checking my microphone again. So I'm going back in here because I'm curious. Okay, there's nothing I can do back there. Oh, there we go. It's just a narrow tunnel. Now I should be able to solve this puzzle here. I guess it doesn't really matter, I just have to get to the bottom. Why does it give me the prompt to run? Interesting world. Very pretty. Very interesting. I don't know if I like the idea that I have to run now. That's a little unnerving. Start at any of these points. Okay. Get to any of the endpoints. The easiest answer would be just to do this. to tell me no. What that means. So look around a little bit more. Maybe it's missing power and I need to get something to it first. This almost looks like an archery range. Some type of target practice. That either, huh? Maybe I can just fill up the whole thing. Maybe that's what it wants. Oh. So it wants a very specific pattern. Okay. Interesting. No, not that one. Okay. Interesting. I'm gonna say that a lot. I apologize for that. Nope. What about this way? Okay. I'm not gonna question it. I also have no idea how long this game actually is gonna end up being. To avoid the white ones, maybe? Nope. Didn't like that idea. It's two of them that didn't like it. Don't know if that means anything or not. Game lacks explanation, which is fine, because it's not like obscenely difficult. No, not that one. So I think they're trying to tell me, trying to give me hints on what to avoid. Okay, so I need to do something that loops around these guys. So I wonder, maybe something like this? Yeah, starting to learn it a little bit better. Did that. Okay, it doesn't want me near those. Like, it likes what I'm doing. No, not that one. Maybe? I don't think that's right either. What if... if I did. I don't think I can go. Yeah, I can't cross over myself. About this. Not that way either. This is a tough one. Back to it. That's tough. Some of these puzzles are actually making me use my brain. I'm gonna walk around here, explore a little bit. That doesn't sound very good. Okay, well, this thing here. Nope. Something like that. Okay. I have to hit all the black marks in these for it to work. That's not right. This is a tough one. I've got to be able to. No, it's not going to work. No. I've got to be able to. Loop somewhere. I have to almost loop this way immediately. Doesn't work. Actually, hold up. Here we go. There we go. Game make me use my brain. No, that's not gonna work. If I can start here though. See, this is not as bad. This isn't right either. So I can make it. No, it won't work. Not that way, anyway. What if? Oh, no. There we go. What does that do for me though? Solve all these puzzles, that's great. Was is the run ability something that's going to save my life, or is it something that's just to help speed along my progress? Okay, cool. I can just move from side to side here. That makes things significantly much easier. Trying to figure out. She doesn't like that. It's not gonna like this one either. Only because it doesn't like. Hold up a second. What about this? It's saying it doesn't want that. Doesn't. Hold up. What about? It's got like everything minus that one. Like, I don't know what it wants for that one. Does it just not want me to mess with that one? Is that what that is? That doesn't work. It's like I figured out everything, but this one. Feel like people who play this game before are probably like screaming at their screen right now, like, "No, you idiot!" Problem is, I can't go over this one. Without cutting off my path there. That's not anywhere near right. Like this stuff right here, it seems to be what that wants. That doesn't work there. I need a way to get up here. Work. I have to come back to that one. That's a tough one. Okay. There's so many things here. So many things. Let's go back. I feel like I skipped a lot of stuff just wandering. There's the castle where I passed by. This is where it told me how to run. Can't do anything with that. Figure this one out. Okay, I think it's one of these where I have to hit all these dots before exiting. Yeah, like I don't. Listen, let's just go back over this way. No. Saying that's not right. So is this way down this way to this way? No. It's not telling me what I'm doing wrong. That's the problem. Like, this one's not telling me anything about that. This is supposed to go around all four corners. I think I've got an idea of what it could be. It's not that either. Man, some of these are tough. Like, I honestly didn't know if I was going to have this much trouble with this or not. Apparently so. Can't take fall damage. That's good. Thank you, invisible barriers. So it's called the Witness. Is that just referring to you witnessing this weird playground of puzzles? Is that what I'm witnessing? I'm just gonna follow the path. I mean, there's stuff over here, over that way. Guess I could check it out. Scrap heap. Some dumpsters, maybe. For renovations, building stuff. I go and offer it at the moment. It's a very unique reflective feature there with the water. Huh. Go this way. This one's a trial and error one that's more straightforward. A little more dynamic than I expected it to be, but alright. Okay, so that powers this one. Oh, nice. Interesting, interesting. Do you have a power down mechanism? So I have to get it right the first time each time. Dang. So this one's always going to be the third from the right. Or fourth from the right, excuse me. Maybe the fourth from the left? Nope. I actually have to get something out and write this down here in a moment. So fourth from the... fourth from the right. This one I got pretty well memorized, it's just trying to figure out that second one. Not that one. Sort of like it might not be any of the ones on the right or on the left. I gotta make sure though. Thankfully, there's like no time mode or anything like that, just testing me, making me use my brain. Okay, so fourth from the right, fifth from, no, sixth, seventh, numbers, fourth from the right, seventh from the left. God, I'm gonna get this one wrong. I'm gonna find out. Yep. Does it reset the whole thing? Okay, it just takes me back to this one. That's handy. If I maybe have to start all over and try to memorize the whole sequence, that'd be such a pain. Have to be careful not to mess up that one though. Then I will have to go over and start the whole thing that's over. Yeah, I'm curious as to what the storyline is behind that. Like, who am I and why am I in this puzzle maze? It's almost like the Riddler's playground. Only a lot brighter and less terrifying. Hey. Okay, so where's that lead now? My goodness. Yep. Kind of operating on the principle that this one should be on the right hand side for the sole purpose that the last two have been on the left. So far, I'm not looking too good. One. Watch, it turns out to be that one. Nope. Welcome to the stream. Playing a game called The Witness. So far, it's just a visual puzzle game. I don't know any backstory. There's not been any dialogue yet. I'm just doing this endless loop of, seemingly endless loop of puzzles, but I'm working on at the moment. Particular set of puzzles I'm working on now has a mechanism to where if I fail, I have to go back to the last section, redo it, before I can try again on this one. Dang it. There we go, finally. It gave me a run function, but I haven't seen anything I need to run from. I'm assuming it just is a means to speed up traveling from puzzle to puzzle. Okay, so this one's not far. Kind of trial and error here. Oh crap. Oh crap. Dang it. I had a brain fart on that puzzle. I just glanced at it too, it's the bad part. There we go. Nope. Not that one. One more on the left hand side. If it's not that one, I can move over to the right hand side and start trying those. Nope. Okay, so it's heavy on the right hand side. So it narrows it down to about halfway. Nope, not that one. Yes, I'm essentially just going through each of them, trying to get something to work. Not that one. There it is. That goes over here, opens this gate, and what did I gain from this? Hearts, lungs, nerves. In fact, you've got vines creeping up here somewhere to how the nervous system creeps over a body, that's... I don't know what I'm supposed to be looking at, veins. Confused. What I gained from this? I feel like I got a whole lot of nothing. Apples. Trees there, plants there. So it opened me up to a whole lot of nothing from what it looks like. Fantastic. So there's a person over there. How do I get down there though? I know I'm probably skipping a lot of puzzles, but at this point I'm just need to explore. Learn something. Person? Wow. Just a person standing there. It was all an illusion. Nobody really there. You make me sad, statue person. Okay, that's kind of heavy. I don't like that. Nope. I don't like the sound of this puzzle. Okay, so it's one of those you have to choose one or the other. Going down here. Look down. It's almost like a tomb. Not a fan of this. Yeah, all I've heard so far has just been my footsteps. It gives me an option for subtitles, yet there's been no dialogue. The reticle is handy. What is this? This is weird, like somehow futuristic, and yet it's like a mixture of old and new type of stuff. Okay, so I can't actually go that way. I don't know if that's dirt or blood on the door frame over there. Maybe I don't want to open this door. I say that, yet I'm over here trying to open it. Sure as anything. There's probably clues like all over the place. I'm just not getting them. because I'm not that smart. I'm not, well, I'm pretty dumb. Let's call a spade here. Alright, well, let's run. There's another door, okay. Apparently, according to my shadow, I'm human, or human-esque. I don't know what that does up there, though. I don't know what I've gained. I actually feel like I've gained nothing. Alright, well, keep trudging along, keep exploring. Like, the more I feel like I'm getting done here, the more puzzles I complete, I feel like the more I'm missing. Seems like every time I get one done, I get another 5 or 6 puzzles that open up. Bet that's like a clue to a puzzle or something. Oh lordy. Oh lordy Lou. This is maybe a starting point, perhaps? So start in the middle. It's the rebellion sign. So going straight to them doesn't work. So you gotta do something. That doesn't work. Nope. You do like an Illuminati type of thing. Sound effects, I don't know. I'm supposed to know what you want. No clue. There's probably some type of clue or something somewhere. Give me a headache, actually. More brain meat than I tend to use. Well, I should just call this one a stream for now. There's so much to do still. Why aren't you helping? And okay, this thing's buzzing. By and large, I just assume that that's bad. Okay, I'm gonna go back over here. Back to where I started to have trouble with everything. I'm not gonna do that little archery thing over there. Is there anything over here, or is it just Looks like it's just stuff. And there's this stuff. There's a lot more to this game than I thought there would ever be. Definitely say that much. Well, that's a pretty easy, straightforward one. I'm sure these are all like a clue to something. Okay, so what's that cable connected to? Cable goes out here. Do I need to finish something out here first? Or is that supposed to be feeding something out there? I'm gonna look through here first. The edge of the water. Apparently I'm just a ghost because I've got no reflection here. Barely have a shadow. So there's this thing. It's pretty straightforward. See, I like these. I can figure these out. To make your boy work. You gotta follow them very carefully. So we're trying to get these to control. What? Came in to access those. Why is not there some type of suspense building behind me? Unless there's like some stupid jump scare. Okay. That's just fantastic. That powers into this. I like these mirror image ones. I mean, they make your boy think, but they're not painfully difficult. Stop throwing it. Okay, so you can't do that. that. So now that I'm not trying to see, I misunderstood. There. I don't know why that was so much harder than it should have been. See, that was super easy. Oh Lord. It's all warped. I figured it out though. Okay, so what does that actually do for me, though? So one thing I'm left asking myself a lot with this game is, what is it actually doing for me? Just give me power onto the next bit. So all it does is just supply power to this little thing over here. From down here. And you need power from the other way around. Where's the starting point? The starting point. Nope. Okay. Come on. Get. No, go up the thing. Go up. Go up. Right. Okay. Never mind. I picked the wrong one. Focus on this bottom one. I was supposed to do this one though. Hold on, maybe. right either. What about that? Problem is I can't do that if I want to get all of them. Problem is I can't overlap myself. That's the thing about these puzzles. Okay, I'm missing that one though. Just, I can't figure stuff out. I have to be able to come back a certain path. It's probably like way. Easier than I'm making this to be. What if I stop overthinking it? Next I'm missing two. So I need to make sure I loop around and get them all. That. Boom. I swear. This game's gonna melt my brain, or what's left of it. Okay. wrong. Oh, this one is actually very dependent about where you start at. Oh. Very, very clever. Getting more and more intricate. Some of them just are easier than the ones previous. Depending on what it is. A couple. On the right path, though. That's not right either. Oh, close. I just need to be able to cross over there. Figure this one out. Okay, so something has to go differently. Go that high up though. I'm so close. Something I'm like missing horribly right here. Erg. What if? I'm doing this wrong. What if I'm overplaying this too much in my mind? Which I don't think I am, but you know, let's create the every popular what if scenario. That doesn't work because in the process of me trying to get to where I need to be, I'm overlapping myself. So it has to be down here. Oh. God. Missing that one. Like, how do I get that one though? Because I have to come around there to get that. Unless there's a way. Which means I'm probably just being dumb. What about down here? Intersect through here. No, because I still cut myself off. Like, I have to be there. That makes it even worse. That doesn't work either. So that's close. I'm still missing that one. This is actually gonna bug me really badly. That just cuts me off from going back. So I can't go that far back. I feel like this is the right way to start off, but I'm probably wrong. What if I'm supposed to start off this way? Notice that I cut myself off from going up to the end. I have to keep like at least two squares open so I have a clear path to get back to it. That just doesn't make any sense. Like, none of this is making any sense to me right now. Unless, I just have to come back around that way. Yeah, it doesn't work either. Like that works for that. But I'm missing two spots. What about holy crap. My God. That opens up this one. All right, I've been doing this for over an hour. I'm gonna take a break. I'm gonna just call this a stream here. This is a fun game. It's very challenging. It's got a lot of puzzles. A lot of puzzles. Oh, man. All right, well, I'm going to call this a stream here. Thank you, everybody, so much for joining me. This has been The Witness. I might do a part two. I don't know if I'm going to come back to this or when I'm going to come back to this. I probably will at some point, but whew. This is a deeper game than I expected it to be. All right, so yeah. Hope you guys will join me in the next one. Until then, I'll see you guys.